It'll take more than that, boy. You all right, boy? Okay, there. Yep. Easy, easy. Okay there, boy. Easy there.
Yep.
Easy, whoa. Come on now, boy. Yeah, you're a strong one, boy. Easy.
Time. Ugh, rotten pig fucker. Never did no right by me. Not since I was six.
Well, glad you're feeling so good about all this.
Hey, he brought this on his damn self. Weren't my fault this brain got handled by damn demons.
Boy. God damn hillbillies.
Morning, fella.
Hey there, mister. Let's go, boy. Here. Yeah, you all right there, boy? Ah!
This is the one. Kill them for what they've done to us. Hell, we got them on us.
You okay, boy?
Just give me a minute, boy. What? Yep. Hey there, partner.
Get off any time, son.
Morning, dude.
Get away.
You there! What's your business here?
That's Morgan! Take him down!
Just talk about this, right?
Ah, there he is. Old Black Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
You know who you're talking to.
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
Is that so? Because it seems to me that since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. Seems wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy! Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, way you're heading.
Micah, shut it!
He started it! Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it.
Even a greedy moron like you.
It's Dutch's choice, Arthur. You're just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine!
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding, which is robbing a stage that's coming from Andersburg full of explosives.
Rob a stage. All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you and me.
Not me, you two. I got my own planning to do. You boys got this.
Shit. Guess we have. Come on, Arthur.
And cowpoke, you take it easy. You could do with a vacation, hmm?
All right, let's go.
Time to go, boy.
Easy.
Good boy.
Micah says we should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
The pair of them are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan. Here. So, the wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of them.
No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. I got that. Oh, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show.
place. These people. Move, you idiot! Move! Come on, let's get you out of...
Let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice truck plane.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, I know. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
All right, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice truck plane.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, I know. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with the marker!
Okay, I'm trying.
Quick! They get off one good shot, I'll blow it to the kingdom come! Oh, there was no law in Vanport!
Does that really matter right now, Bill?
Take him out, Arthur!
Sam's doing? Okay. I don't see any more.
All right. Oh, that was close. Don't reckon I'm cut out to be a dynamite wagon driver.
Killing a bunch of folks so we can rob some dynamite to blow up a bridge? Does this make any sense to you?
It's a distraction. So it ain't meant to make sense.
It should to us. It's our plan.
You know, I've had it with the moment. Look, there's Micah up ahead.
Great.
Whoa!
So, you got it?
We got it. Yes, we got it.
What's wrong, Arthur?
Nothing at all, boss.
John, go drive this over to Bacchus Bridge. Get a hidden ear there.
He really does think he's in charge.
You go on ahead. I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
What's going on?
Listen. I know we ain't always seen eye to eye, and you find me irritating and a threat, and I like to annoy you. But right now, I need better from you, Arthur.
Okay, Micah. Whatever you say.
I ain't the bad guy you think I am, Arthur. But I am a survivor. Stick with me and you'll live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.
How you doing, boy? Yeah, there you go, boy.
Hey, partner!
Easy now.
Yep.
Gonna pack all your stuff, Angel?
I don't wanna go.
It'll be an adventure.
I
don't want a adventure. I want my daddy.
Be brave, sweet angel. Be brave.
Fine.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just... we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No, no, I...
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister!
I just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am.
Yep. Guess I'll go relieve.
How did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Mm. Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get your bag. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you, though I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now here. Take that. Take that and get lost.
I'm
leaving.
How are things?
Okay.
All right.
Why are you prowling around?
What's with you?
Are you gonna throw me out like Strauss?
Maybe, if it comes to it.
Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
Sure thing, Morgan.
Oh, look who it is!
Hello, Karen.
Big, tough Arthur.
You want to know something, Arthur?
What?
I don't know. I don't know. I had something to say. I did.
Take it easy, Karen. On the hooch.
Why? Because a good, sober life will bring me peace and contentment? What a crock of shit this world is.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Okay, Arthur.
Okay, Jack?
Is Mr. Strauss gone?
Yeah, he had to leave. Sorry.
Okay, guess I'll leave you to it then.
Okay.
Don't you give me that look.
So just like that, Strauss is gone?
It's for his own good. This is done, Abigail.
Okay, guess I'll see you later then.
Uh-huh.
Arthur.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He left me a note. Told me I should do the same.
Why?
Well, I think he's worried.
He's a right to be worried. You worried?
Sure, but I still think maybe things will turn out okay. You
You'll steer Dutch right. I know you will.
I'll try, Miss Grimshaw. Really, I will. Well, try to keep your head straight.
All right. The pigs, while the rest of the village was forced to watch.
One of those men was my uncle. Another was a friend of my parents. And you know what those men had done? They had suggested that the men of the village demand a fair wage from the local landowner. Not that he share all that he had, just that he give enough that the people might live. Of course, Mexico could be a land of plenty. But the people with the power there? They'd rather kill than share the smallest little piece. All my life, I think about this. Most people are thieves because they steal the lives and the hopes of others.
Hey, Arthur.
Susan?
Hey, Uncle.
Hello.
So you're still here?
Yeah, for now, yeah.
Well, just keep your eyes open.
Uh-huh.
Don't get Dutch any more worked up than he already is.
I don't know what you mean.
Yes, you do. Okay. Guess I'll leave you to it, then.
Sure, Morgan.
Hey.
Hey there.
Can we talk?
I don't have much to say to you right now.
Well, guess I'll leave you to it, then.
Okay, Arthur.
Arthur, how you doing?
Been thinking more about Dutch and Eagle Flies. It can only end badly.
There's only so much we can do about it. Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Mm-hmm.
My turn for guard duty.